Got a brand new front pipe from the turbo to the test pipe that used to be a cat, and then I got some seat rails so I can put my seat in. I got it on some Silver's coilovers a couple weeks ago, but I'm an idiot and I deleted the footage. So it's tugging a little bit in the back and it's monster truck in the front. The exhaust was a rusty fail, so today I guess I'll be putting the seat in.
Too many?
Drive around the neighborhood a little bit, maybe go to Mexico for a quick pull. Still don't have plates.